We opened up airspace for Israel and over Saudi Arabia and Iran after I had a little visit there. And we brought Israelis and Palestinians together at a political level and the and Aqua and all the Sharm. And as I affirmed to Prime Minister Netanyahu yesterday, America's commitment to Israel is firm.